Discord light mode. Might as well try it.